New tonight, Whiteford Elementary School out in Sylvania will soon have a four-legged staff member. Biscuit, a golden retriever therapy dog, will start in the fall, and students and staff say it's a welcome addition after the year they've been through.
I cannot tell you how excited I am to see this gorgeous dog joining our school.
Here.
Say hello to Whiteford Elementary's newest faculty member, Biscuit. Principal Andrew Duncan says their guidance counselor has been working on getting a therapy dog for some time now, and they finally found a partner in Paws with a Cause.
We're fortunate this year to secure a little bit of grant money and support through our Whiteford Parent Organization to help us sponsor being able to secure Biscuit as a new staff member.
Yay!
Now, Biscuit still needs some training.
Down. Good girl.
But down. Is already bringing people together. Students helped raise $3,000 with a Penny Wars competition to go toward Biscuit with a special prize.
Whoever wins the most money for Biscuit and her training, they get a pizza party and to pie our principal, Mr. Duncan, in the face.
Duncan admits the pandemic has been hard for both students and staff, and Biscuit will be another resource to help ease anxiety and worry as things return to normal.
We all have our struggles. No one else knows quite what anybody else struggles with, but it's our job to make sure we can provide what each kiddo needs. And the social emotional learning piece is a huge piece to that.
The winning class of the Penny Wars got to meet Biscuit, but she doesn't officially start her duties until next school year. In Toledo, Michael Tater, WTOL 11.